model 3 is standard.
What's the difference?
Yeah, the difference, this one is smaller, it's the smallest one. And also, when you charge it, you can drive like 270 miles.
Oh wow, that's a lot.
Yes, then there's a long range. The long range you can drive like 360-350 miles.
So how fast, how long does it take to charge this whole?
Like this one takes like 35 to 40 minutes.
And you need a charging station in your house?
No, me I charge at the strip here, because it's just like $5 charging.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, that's it, cheap, very cheap.
And it takes you half an hour?
Half an hour to 40 minutes. I charged this one yesterday night till now I'm still using. And yesterday I spent, let me drop you at the main entrance so that you will not be or you want me to drop at the parking garage?
Hotel lobby? Oh, I don't know. Where do you drop us off?
Okay. Because there's this parking garage, the Uber pickup
okay.
and drop off.
Wherever Uber is supposed to drop us off, I don't know where.
You okay? Or you want me to drop at the main entrance?
The main entrance, please.
Yeah. Because this is the Uber pickup and drop off. You can this parking garage and there's main entrance there. That's why I said, let me ask you first before.
Thank you.
2 hours and 17 minutes flight to New Orleans. Thank you, Global Service.